purpose. I've got to stand on this step.
No.
Just wait on there.
Do you believe in God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit?
Yes.
Do you believe that Christ died for your sin, and do you trust only in him for your salvation?
Yes.
Do you intend to confess Christ before the world without shame and to seek his will first in your life?
Yes.
We'd like to go forward. We wondered whether we would have to extend the baptistry, but we're hoping.
All the way up there.
Jim, on your own confession of faith, we baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
You're a big one.